watermarks and backgrounds enhance branding, security, and document design. I'm working on a contract for a client, and I want to add a watermark to ensure it's secure from unauthorized use and easily identifiable as an official document. Go to the Organize tab, Watermark, Add. Select text and type Confidential. There is a handy preview on the right if you have Show Preview selected. Adjust font, size, color, opacity, and position. Click Appearance Options to set whether the watermark is printed and/or appears on the screen, depending on your needs. Click Page Range Options to determine exactly where you'd like the watermark to appear. I'll click OK, and now the watermark is displayed clearly in my document. Adding a background is just as easy. I'll select Organize, Background, Add. I'll choose Light Gray and adjust its opacity. I could add an image from a file to be used as a background. To update or remove what we've added, go to Organize and under Watermark or Background, select Update to make an edit or select Remove to delete it. If you use Foxit AI Assistant, you can quickly add, edit, and remove watermarks and backgrounds with smart commands. Let me show you how easy it is. For example, I can search for Add Watermark, and then I can type Add a Confidential Watermark into the Assistant, and it will apply the watermark with default settings. I'll type Add Background into the Assistant. I can add a color hex code, and it will apply the background with the default settings. That was super easy. Adding watermarks and backgrounds to documents is useful for branding, protecting sensitive data, and ensuring professional presentation. Need more information? Check out www.foxit.com. Did you find this helpful? Browse through our other tutorials now. And if you're new here, make sure to subscribe and click the bell for alerts.